Hey everyone, so welcome back to my channel again. In this video, we are going to discuss about how to find out the middle term of the expansion, right? So yes, let's start with the video. I told you in the previous videos that whenever you have to find any term or you have to find out the middle term or you have to find out the coefficient of any power, then what you have to do, you just have to use the general term formula, right? So yes, let's start with the video, everyone. Now we have to find out the middle term. This is not terms, this is term in the expansion, not expansion, it is expansion. Expansion of the question. So what is the expansion? X by 3 plus 9y raised to the power 10. So what is the final power? Final power is 10. So n is equals to 10. What is a? A is x by 3. And what is b? B is equals to 9y. So these are the things that you have in the question. Now we have to find out the middle term. So whenever we have to find out the middle term, we have to see the final power, which is 10. So it is even. Now when n is equals to even, what is the formula that you have? So let's move to the next page to understand more about it. Let me write it nicely. So a you have x by 3, b you have 9y. Middle operator is plus. Please remember the operator, because if it is minus, then b will become of minus. Please remember this thing, right? Now n is even, that is 10. Now we have the formula for the middle term, that is n by 2 plus 1th term. Okay, so this is the middle term. Middle term. So n by 2 is what? N is 10. This is what? That you have 10 by 2, that is 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. It means the middle term is 6. Now we have to find the 6th term in the expansion. Now please see, whenever we have to find out any term, what we will do, we will use the general term formula. Okay, we will use the general term formula, that is TR plus 1, that is equals to NCR A raised to the power N minus R multiply B raised to the power R. For the 6th term, this will, T is for term, this will become 6 when R is equals to 5, because 5 plus 1 is 6. So R you have to take as 5. So T is 6, that is R plus 1, that is 5 plus 1. N is what? 10, C, 5. A is x by 3, 10 minus 5, and B is 9y raised to the power 5. Now we have to sort 10c5 first. So let's sort it. Let me change the color. So 10c5 means factorial 10 divided by 5 factorial multiplied 10 minus 5 factorial. 10 minus 5 is 5 only, 5 factorial again. So let me open it. 10 times 9 times 8 times 7 times 6 times 5 factorial. Divided by 5 factorial multiply 5 factorial. Why I write it up till 5? Because 5 factorial will cancel out. Now let's solve it. What is this 5 factorial? Let me open it so that I can just cancel out the numerator with denominator. Something will cancel out. So 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. 5 times 2 is what? 10. So 10 cancel out. 4 times nothing is. So 4 times 2 is 8 and 3 times 2 is 6. So what is left? 9 times 2, that is 18. 18 times 2 is 36 and 36 times 7. So 36 times 7 is what? Let me find out the final answer. 36 times 7. Na? 36 times 7. So it will be 76, 42, 21, 21 plus 4 is 25. So it will be 252. T6 is equal to 252 times. X raised to the power 10 minus 5 is 5. So X you have the power 5 and 3 raised to the power 5 times 9 raised to the power 5 and Y raised to the power 5. Now how I will solve it, that you have to focus, right? PC T6, that is equals to 252 times X raised to the power 5, Y raised to the power 5. What is 9? 9 is 3 raised to the power 2. 5, because I have written 9 as 3 raised to the power 2, because 3 raised to the power 2 means 3 times 3. Then 3 raised to the 5 you have in the denominator. Now let's solve it. So 252 times X raised to the power 5, Y raised to the power 5 and 3 raised to the power 10 divided by 3 raised to the power 5. Now 3 raised to the power 10 you have in the numerator and 5 in the denominator. So 5, 3 cancel out with 5, 3. So 3 raised to the power 5 is left in the numerator. 3 raised to the power 5 is what? So that is 3 times 3 times 3 times 3 times 3. So that is 243, right? So the final answer is T6, that is equals to 252 times 243. X raised to the power 5 and Y raised to the power 5. Now let's multiply these things. So I want a page to solve this one. So multiply 252 and 243. So 6, 15, 7, 8, 20, and 10, 4, 10, 5. So the final answer is 61236. So 61236, x raised to the power 5 and y raised to the power 5. So this is the sixth term that you have in the expansion. This is the final answer, right? So calculation is very, very important. Please focus on the calculation, right? So thank you, everyone. Thank you so much.